too big a fish, too light a tackle.
I have to yell at it because I got the solid back door on this. I don't have my way for the speaker to pick it up.
What we thought was a redfish turns into a shark. I'm having deja vu from about 2 weeks ago when the exact same thing happened.
Oh man, now it's really going to be something if he goes under the boat or whatever. Don't go, we're going to have to go to the back. Every game in the book right now.
Yeah, it's like he knows what he's doing. That's it, folks. We lost him. He broke 65-pound power pro. We're glad he's gone.